State health leaders are hoping monkeypox infections are beginning to flatten out. At least 2,600 cases have been reported statewide, and there have been 62 hospitalizations with no known deaths.
The vast majority of transmission is happening in men who have sex with men through sexual activity. So persons who are in a setting where they have more sexual partners are more likely to transmit the virus because they're having contact with more people. So this is even though this is being spread through sexual activity, it's not what we would consider a traditional sexually transmitted disease.
State Health Officer Dr. Tomas Aragon says it's not a traditional STD because monkeypox is transmitted through close contact with rashes or lesions. They can be extremely painful and typically develop along with flu-like symptoms. Anyone can get monkeypox, but health officials are working with LGBTQ groups to reach those most at risk. California is also releasing new guidance for those who get the virus. It asks people to avoid close contact and lets them know how they can protect others.
If they can cover up the lesions completely, the lesions have stopped increasing for 48 hours, they don't have a fever, they're feeling well, and they completely covered up, then they can resume normal activities.
Monkeypox vaccine supplies remain strained nationwide. Officials are stretching the supply with injections being done just under the skin. This intradermal method turns one dose into five and works just as well.
It is the same.
Dr. Francesca Toriani from UC San Diego Health says they've already trained staff and begun using this dose-saving injection method. Toriani says targeted vaccination is key to stopping monkeypox.
Vaccination is really important to do now, not, you know, to delay that, so that we don't have secondary transmissions outside of the high-risk population.
Infections are spreading. At least three people in the San Diego cases have identified as being homeless. Toriani says she doubts that we've reached a peak locally since we started detecting cases later than others. Matt Hoffman, KPBS News.